Yeah, level that a little bit below. We got a lot of new poets here tonight. The next poet I'm going to call to the stage goes by the name of Oreo. Put your hands together for Oreo.
How you doing, everybody? Last week, the topic was women's suffrage. I was called on Rocks. It was my first week coming through. This week, the topic is mind control. I couldn't write anything until when I was on the bus at Logan, so I hope y'all like it. You will get good grades, take home a paycheck that'll leave the family amazed. Be someone special who has the world in a craze. You will be their savior, give them what they crave. Looking back, when I was younger, I hated those days. They were my puppet master. I was taught to put on a show that never got played. I guess it was being under their mind control. And to think this whole time, I really didn't know. Your whole life, they tried showing you a positive road, but deep down inside, was that where you really wanted to go? Being someone else's bitch stuck under their mind control? I shouldn't have to ask again, hell no. Without guidance, living on their own, you could find a lot of youngsters living in a positive zone. You couldn't stand out living someone else's life. Might as well take their own name, be recognized as their wife. I'm not overreacting, because that's a damn price. When someone else has your remote controlling you, right? Another piece is sort of like for an open mic. One thing you really wanted handed to you on a plate, and you passed up that opportunity like you already ate. Didn't consider it an option, like for dessert, a cake. You soon get hungry and realize your mistake. And what you want ain't there. Isn't that just great? If it's there again, then it must be fate. But if the form changed, then you shouldn't dare hate. Should have taken what you wanted when it was there chilling. But you can do better, that was bad like a villain. But if it was great, as much as you claim it was, it couldn't stay free, it's nothing perfect does. I hope you feel the pain of truly missing out, cause that's what I've been feeling from up until now. I'm not excited, but I see how I'm being treated. But I'm gonna do one thing, that'll have you leave. Peace.